Welcome back, and the bell sounds. Here we are.
Now, these two athletes in there both know how to wrestle. They both have a temper. They both can be arrogant. You pick me a winner. Teddy Long in the corner of the sergeant, Craig Pitbull Pittman. You might have to give the advantage to, you know, Teddy Long's been there.
Yeah, that's
manager of the year.
Well, that's true. Lord Steven Regal and the Pitbull Craig Pittman in this matchup. But remember this, where Lord Steven is, good chance there is Squire Dave Taylor and Earl Robert Eaton as well.
Or Jeeves.
Jeeves has not been a factor in any match as of yet.
Of course not. It's illegal.
What do you mean it's illegal?
For him to get involved. That would be against the rules. They would never do anything like that.
Well, that never stopped you through all your years of being a manager.
Well, you misunderstood what you saw.
I did.
Yeah, you didn't hear what you saw, right?
I didn't.
Look at this move here by Lord Steven Regal, how he hooks his fingers with the other man's hand.
What did I see wrong through the years I watched you as a
manager? I don't know. I'm not your ears. But you're going to have to yell at me. I'm not blind.
You don't want to get hooked up in a Greco-Roman knuckle lock with one of the greatest mat wrestlers of all time, like Craig Pitbull Pittman.
Well, his lordship is no slouch, you know.
Well, I didn't say that. But
you know, Charles and Di would come to watch him wrestle. I was at Royal Albert Hall years ago and watched this man wrestle, and I was scouting talent. And this man was a tremendous favorite there in England.
Were Charles and Di there that night?
Yes, they were.
Were you sitting with them?
No, I was with the Queen.
I would imagine they were all set together in the, like in Wimbledon, you know.
She never liked her. She confided me a lot.
I can't see how she would like Lord Steven Regal either. He is an arrogant, pompous, you know what he is. And he.
Well, the Queen's not Rosie O'Donnell, you know.
Well, I know. He seems to be a little timid of the pit bull, Craig Pittman, who has him cornered like a mad dog. Not a pit bull, but a mad dog.
Queen's a little bit between
We're not talking
Julia about Childs and Tony Randall.
We're not talking about the Queen. With the program. We're talking about this man doing some great sit-outs here.
Oh, now they've got his lordship mad.
Yes, he does. You can't wrestle unfocused brain.
That's right.
You can't wrestle with your mind elsewhere. You got to stop fuming and you got to start grappling.
That sounds like something you learned at a filling station.
Maybe I did.
Say that three times fast and ask me at the end, would you like grits with that?
Trying to hook him, maybe send him across on the BO, but no, it was blocked nicely by Regal.
You know, this is a very good way you can tear a man's elbow up. I've seen it happen a lot. Good head scissors.
You know, we've talked about the great tag teams. We discussed the Blue Bloods, but the Blue Bloods having a little bit of problems. The problems are kind of with Squire David Taylor and Earl Robert Eaton.
I know exactly what the trouble is.
What's the trouble?
Well, his lordship picked the Earl Robert Eaton.
Yes, he did.
Well, Squire Dave Taylor, I feel, thinks his lordship made a mistake by picking a man who he thinks is an American.
Well, he is an American.
Well, his parents were born over there, but they moved to Huntsville, Alabama by mistake.
How do you move to Huntsville, Alabama by mistake?
Would you do that on purpose?
In the ring, I don't need to answer that one. I know some great people. And
Mayflower
great
took a left.
Boy, did it ever. Took a left when it was going down the Mississippi.
They left at the Scarecrow. Okay. No, I'm talking about the moving van.
Uppercut.
Oh! Did you hear that?
Yes, I did.
It sounded like the movie Rock.
The chant of USA. There you see him as tied up in the ropes. Jimmy Jett, the referee, admonishing Regal. But Regal getting his twists and turns in here on Lord, or make it on the Pitbull Sergeant Craig Pittman. Knee, that was right to the forehead. Well, I tell you, we've got two guys who know how to hurt people in this one.
What I liked about the early part of this match was lordship. He kept him standing up. They were toe-to-toe. Now he's going on the mat. This might be bad for him. This is where Pittman really excels.
Three-quarter Nelson applied here. And as he has it applied, he may be close to submission, but no. Teddy Long letting Jimmy Jett know that we have broken the plane of the bottom rope. Therefore, that's just like the foot across the rope, calling for the break. Regal not giving a break. Quickly.
Well, he's discussing it with the referee right
he
now.
He is choking the man with his shin is what he's doing. And you can see it as well. Look here. What are you looking at?
It was like, to me like Pittman's trying to rip the sole off his shoe.
Well, wouldn't you if it was across your throat?
I guess you're right. Then again, I wouldn't be that dumb to get in that kind of a position.
There is no arguing with you.
Well, thank you.
It's a no-win situation is what it is.
You can win. It just costs you a little.
A reversal here. The pit bull in.
Oh!
Regal met him flush with the knee to the gut. Full-on drag and twist him right down to the mat. Did the pit bull.
Oh, he landed right on that shoulder. He's going for the code red here.
The arm whipped down.
Pippen knows what he's doing now. He knows he's hurt. He's going to go for it. He's going to take him out right now.
Code red. It's on. It is on. We've got it.
The Earl. The Earl of Eaton.
An intruder. It's Earl Robert Eaton. He gets battering rammed on the outside. And I think they're calling for the bell.
Well, he never got in the ring. He jumped up to call tell the referee something.
He's calling for it. Earl Robert Eaton up. He's having, he shoves down Kenny Long. Eaton is up. Regal says no.
Oh, no. He got him good.
He had him in the Regal stretch, and now Regal's very angry at Eaton. And we've got more problems with the Blue Bloods. We got to step out back with our main event after this.
No.